very pleased to be joined now by the new defensive coordinator of the Wisconsin Badgers, Jim Leonhard. And Coach, first of all, what's been the biggest adjustment to being a coordinator?
Obviously, having a little bit more say in the defense. It's been a lot of fun. Coach Chris kind of just lets me call it. I got a great staff, you know, guys that have been around it with Tim Tibisar and Bob Bosted, obviously very familiar with this program, and Anoki Brechterfield. So leaning on them, they're helping me out. But it's been a lot of fun. We got a lot of experience all across the defense, and it really have enjoyed kind of seeing the process through spring ball, now through camp.
Biggest surprise about being in this position for the first time?
Coach Chris has a lot of faith in me. That's probably the biggest
surprise.
I don't know if I've earned that yet in a year.
Yeah. Let me ask you this. Has your relationship changed with your players? You know, you're so close to in the secondary with those guys, and now you're a little bit further removed just because you're looking at the whole picture. Does it change at all?
It changes a little bit, but try not to. You know, I'm not a guy that's going to talk down to people. I want to coach. I want to teach. That's why I'm doing this. That's why I came back. Love the alma mater, obviously. So glad to be doing it here. But to me, coaching is all teaching. So I'm not going to talk down to guys. I'm not under the assumption that they're making mistakes in spite of me, you know, or because of me. So just want them to get better and go out there and challenge and compete and, you know, learn a lot about themselves.
You have any mentors that you lean on for advice?
A lot. You know, going back to my dad coached me forever growing up, Coach Alvarez here, and obviously got along with Rex Ryan and Mike Pettine and that whole tree, Jim O'Neill. Learned a lot just about how to be yourself. You know, to me it's very important to have success, but do it your way and be yourself. And that's, you got to stay true to who you are on the inside. And it's fun. It's football is fun. It's a game, and really been enjoying it.
Who do you want this defense to be? The personality. We know it's an attacking defense, but you putting your stamp on it, what's that going to look like?
The toughness of Wisconsin can't change. You know, we have to be physical, we have to tackle, we have to be assignment sound. And then I want the playmakers to show up, you know. You'd be that guy every day, you know, be the leader that you are, whatever form that comes in. But the biggest thing to me is the physicality, the way that we play, the toughness, the disciplined nature of Wisconsin football, that can't change.
You lost one key player on that defense in camp, and Jack Sitchy. How do you fill that void?
I think it's got to be collective effort. Everybody around him has to step up. Obviously, kind of the blessing in disguise of a year ago is you go through all those injuries, and we have a lot of guys back with experience now. So whether it's the D-line, the linebackers, and the DBs, got a lot of experience, and everyone's got to pick up the slack a little bit. Jack was a tremendous leader and obviously big-time playmaker in this defense, and we need a lot of guys to step up to help replace that playmaking.
How about in particular at that inside linebacker spot? Who are the guys who are now going to take on a bigger role and who you've seen come along here in camp?
Well, obviously TJ Edwards has had a great career here at Wisconsin. Expect more of the same. It's going to be great to have Chris Orr back, you know, playing a season ago. Having his kind of leadership, his ability back will help. Ryan Connolly is another guy that played a ton of snaps, started a lot of games a year ago, played extremely well. You know, those three guys, I think, have stepped up, you know, head and shoulders above the rest, and we're going to lean on them at this point and continue to develop the guys around them.
All right, new defensive coordinator Jim Leonhard. Coach, thanks a lot for your time.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.